25-year-old Dina Perez, born and raised here in Phoenix. She has been studying wushu for 7 years. Her love for the sport is directly related to the love of her husband.
When I met him about 10 years ago, I was fascinated with what he did, and so I tried his class and I was able to do it.
What Dina does with wushu compares to gymnastics and is not easy to learn. Each routine is precisely choreographed. No freelancing here.
This highlights the female movements. It's patterned after poking with the fingertips. The movements are based on the snake's head, and it kind of twists and turns and wiggles and winds its way to strike its target. In traditional style, it's used to strike the soft parts of the body, such as the eyes, the throat, the solar plexus, the bladder, and the abdomen.
It has taken Dina 7 years to become proficient in the sport. And in a national competition recently in San Francisco, she defeated 50 other wushu artists to earn the right to represent this country in Beijing. 70 countries all told will send teams to the competition, and China figures to be the team to beat.
I hope to win a gold someday in either the international wushu competition in China, or hope to prime my students to go to the Olympics, because it's to be showcased in the Olympics in the year 2000 by China.
While there's not a lot known about wushu in this country, in other places it's a sport with tremendous appeal. For instance, in China, where it originated, wushu enjoys the popularity of our professional football.
Thank you.